A Disney classic returns to the local theater scene.
In Weekend Showcase, Neil Pursley takes us to Stages Theater in Hopkins for a tale as old as time.
It's the tale as old as time, and it's on stage now at Stages Theater in Hopkins as they bring to life Disney's Beauty and the Beast Jr.
People are in love with this story, I'll tell you. And I felt a certain obligation to keep it fresh and yet have it be as magical as people expect it to be.
Helping to keep it magical is Ian Handeland, who plays Lumiere, the candelabra, one of the household objects who are formerly the prince's servants that have been turned into things, along with the prince, who was turned into the beast.
I watched some French movies and things like that to sort of figure out the accent, and we also brought in a vocal coach who helped me.
Mild-mannered Trevor Hendricks of Crystal faces a tall challenge in portraying the quick-tempered and ferocious beast.
The character requires a big voice, and like I use a lower voice, I guess, and then a certain posture.
11-year-old Kyla Player plays lots of roles. She's the smallest child in the town scenes. She's in the ensemble, and she plays the salt shaker in Be Our Guest. And she has a special invitation for you.
Come to this show because it's very, very awesome. And like, I want you to feel good about yourself. It is very awesome. Like, there's exciting parts, fun parts, silly parts. Like, it's a lot of fun.
And with an endorsement like that, what's holding you back? For a Weekend Showcase from Stages Theater in Hopkins, Neil Pursley, CCX News.
Beauty and the Beast Jr. at Stages Theater in Hopkins runs through December 28th.